I feel it in the room tonight.
I have been redeemed, I've been justified.
to your finances in the name of Jesus.
Whatever you